The Bishop of Ankole Diocese, Associate Professor Right Reverend Fred Sheldon Mwesiga, officiated at the handover ceremony of the equipment. The ceremony started with the church service at Ruharu Mission Hospital Chapel. The event was attended by, among others, the top leadership of Ankole Diocese, including Diocesan Secretary Reverend Canon Edson Abasa. In his remarks, Bishop Mwesiga challenged the beneficiaries of the equipment to use the donated items to provide quality health services to the patients. He believes once put to proper use, the hospital beds will strengthen the facility's health systems.
Being able to donate beds to our health centers, we have about 6 health centers out there in the diocese. And Christmas is a time of gifts, and I think this is a good gift that goes to these Christians out there.
Bishop Mwesiga used the same platform to appeal to hospital workers to give proper care to the people who come to their facilities for treatment. With just a few hours to Christmas, Bishop Mwesiga has urged the faithful to invite Jesus to be the Lord of their homes and lives, cautioning them to enjoy responsibly.
Invite Jesus to be the Lord of our lives, to be the Lord of our homes, even during this Christmas. Let us be careful not to engage in things which will take away our peace, our happiness, our joy.
At 8 hours program, the performance is 100, above 100% in almost all the categories that were scored.
Joseph Magesi, the diocesan health coordinator, noted that all health facilities under Church Foundation are committed to provide high-quality, accessible, and holistic general and specialized health services to all people in Ankole Diocese and beyond. He reported that during a pastoral visit health outreaches, they discovered that there are many people in the community who don't know that they are sick because they take long without doing medical checkups.
Part of your territory, you have entrusted us with, especially the management, which we term as a kakoboso or a kapichuka.
Late presentations, especially eye conditions, low socioeconomic status of many individuals are some of the major challenges faced. More support for Ruharu Mission Hospital, especially to boost technology advancement and infrastructure. Story compiled by Abul Karim Sengendo for the news.